All right, this hand looks awesome. Probably turn one probe him for information, run out Delver, see what's up. Oh, we're playing a rug mirror. Yeah, that's fine. I think we just raise this hand. This hand seems kind of mediocre in the rug mirror. Nimble Mongoose is one of the slower threats. Delver's weak to bolt, but he doesn't have bolt, so we should be in alright shape. And he has a wasteland or two, but who cares? We're gonna get tropical here. If we draw like a ponder or something, we want to be able to ponder into bolt if he draws Delver. I guess we're more likely to want to play like brainstorm into a Nimble Mongoose of our own in retrospect. So playing brainstorm into, yeah, I like that way better than playing a Nimble Mongoose. Nimble Mongoose is just a 1/1. It's not going to raise Delver of Secrets by itself. Wastelanding is a much better line. And this turn we're going to get Volcanic. Also, if he lets us get a second land in play, we can always bounce the land he targets with Wasteland with Gush. So hopefully that happens. Yeah. Which means that we want to hold on to Jataxian Probe to pitch to Force of Will. Cracking now to play around Stifle. Again, the Gush in our hand already plays around Wasteland, so. I guess this is kind of unfair what we're doing here. Like, we're playing a Gush mirror, but one of the decks has Gush and. Or we're playing a Delver mirror, but one of the decks has Gush and the other one doesn't. Lightning Bolt. I'm gonna force that. He's forcing back, huh? I kind of want to float in Gush here, just in case I get an answer. The answer would have to be Spell Pierce or Force, though. Yeah, I'm just gonna let it die. He had to exile Brainstorm, though, so that's kind of nice. He hits us with Nimble. We say okay. He knows we has days, we have days in our hand, so we can't really play the second Nimble from his hand. Okay, he's running it anyway. I'm not going to return an island here for the days. Tarmogoyf, nice. Yeah, if he didn't daze back there, he's not going to daze this either. Now, if we wanted to gain tempo, we could Gush, replay a land, and then play a spell. But I still kind of want to blow out his Wasteland. I think that'll be really good. And he doesn't know that we have Gush in hand, so we'll probably just run into it, trying to grow his Nimble Mongoose. Oh, he just conceded. Okay. His draws were kind of poor there. So for the rug mirror, I haven't played one of these on Modo in a while, but you guys have had Jacob Wilson to show you guys what's up. Obviously, submerges the nut. Young Pyromancer, you can at least get value out of, I guess. Days on the draw is a lot weaker, of course. Gush is going to be a little bit harder on the draw as well. A lot of people cut all of their Force of Wills. I don't always do that because people don't play around the card when you're on the draw. Spell Pierce is a little less necessary. I'm gonna cut a Forked Bolt, actually, as the last card, because Pyroblast also hits Delver. This does Submerge. I like this lineup. Yeah, people don't play around Force of Will because everybody expects everybody else to take them all out, and then you counter their Goy for whatever, and you beat them with yours, and it's all fine.